Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Malika Sehgal and today's video is a cooking special video. I have earlier posted a couple of cooking videos and have got an amazing response from you guys asking me to make more such cooking videos. Now, I am not a chef, I am not a professional cook, I'm not even very fond of cooking, but quarantine made me explore my cooking skills just like with most of you. So earlier I posted a video on fusilli pasta and vegetable sauce or white sauce, and today's video is on fusilli pasta and arrabbiata sauce. So they're completely different recipes and I have tweaked this recipe as per my taste and preferences. So I normally, before I make any dish, I refer to a lot of recipes online and then I come up with my own master recipe before I start cooking. So I would advise you guys to do the same. You need not stick to the tea. Of course, the basics and the techniques need to be followed, but when it comes to vegetables and seasonings, etc., you can absolutely go ahead and cook as per your taste and preferences. So without further ado, let's get into the video and see us whipping up some red sauce pasta. Red sauce pasta recipe, and I hope all of you try it out and let me know how you like it. If any of you end up making this same recipe, please mention in the comment section below and tell me how you like it. And if you like my video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to share and subscribe to my channel so that you get all the updates on my upcoming videos. And please press the bell button so that each time I post a video, you get notified. And also, if there's any other cooking related video which you guys would want me to share on my YouTube channel, please definitely mention it in the comment section below, or you can also DM me on my Instagram. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. And I hope to see you guys soon. Until my next video, bye.